Molloy College is the latest school to mandate the COVID vaccine. The college says as of yesterday, 76% of its staff are vaccinated, but only 32% of students have done so. Molloy officials say they're mandating the shot because of a surge in cases because of that Delta variant and scientific evidence that vaccines are safe. Students and staff have until August 25th to be fully vaccinated.